Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. But tonight, don't call it a comeback.
Connor Funk.